Sometimes you may need to take screenshot of the current window or screen so that you can add to your PowerPoint presentation or to your Word document, etc. You can take screenshots in different ways. Pressing print screen on the keyboard captures the entire screen. Pressing Alt and print screen keys together captures an image of the current active window. Both capture methods post bitmaps to clipboard, and you can paste the results into any program that accepts graphics like Word or PowerPoint, etc. You can see two windows are open on the screen. Pressing print screen captures both windows as it is. Paste the image to Word document. You can see screen image added to document. Now click on one of the window and press Alt and print screen keys together. Now paste the image from the clipboard to the Word document. You can see only the active window is captured. These two screen capture methods can also save an image file to OneDrive automatically. You can turn on or off this feature using the settings in OneDrive. Right click on OneDrive icon in notification area. Click on settings. Click on backup. Select the checkbox automatically save screenshots I captured to OneDrive. Click on OK. Now press print screen. You can see the screenshot is saved to OneDrive. If you press Windows key and print screen keys together, the screen image is saved as PNG file to screenshots for subfolder of your pictures folder. Press Windows key plus print screen together. Now go to Windows Explorer. You can see the PNG file in screenshots subfolder. If you want to capture part of an image or part of a screen, then press Windows key plus Shift plus S keys together. When you press these keys together, the screen dims. Using mouse, you can drag over the area you want to capture. When you release the mouse button, the selected area is copied to the clipboard. You can paste to Word document and see the image is added to the document. You can see the image is added to the document. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.